Britain introduces the Bloodhound. More booster rockets get the new RAF missile aloft at supersonic speed, and then its own ramjet power takes over. Amazingly sensitive radar, coupled with an electronic computer, enables the Bloodhound to sniff out its prey, detecting every change of course and adjusting its own flight accordingly. High over the Australian desert testing range, the drone target takes evasive action. But the Bloodhound can't be shaken off. It swerves to follow. A dead center hit for the new missile that will be the mainstay in the future defense of Britain's skies.